Hi, I'm June McGee. 4 years ago, I was diagnosed with vascular dementia. I've lost the short-term memory. I can't remember things that happened yesterday, yet years and years ago are very plain. And we come here to the art gallery, and I just love it to come here because I have questions and other people have questions, and it stimulates our brain, and just is so easy and so rewarding to come in here and do these things. It is having an effect on me. In fact, that we were here a month ago, and I went out and I bought some books to color, and because I love still life, so I bought these books, and I do them now. I do a lot. It's improved the stress in my life. Helps take a lot of it away, and if I'm busy doing something and I get stressful, I drop it, go over and just start coloring. They talk about the different paintings and about the different things around the city and all kinds of stuff. Like, there's still life, and there's I don't know if there's any self-portraits we haven't seen yet. The art is helping with the dementia. It gets me thinking and gets all of us thinking, because we're all in this program, and not everybody has the same dementia, and we all seem to enjoy this, the paintings and the authors and how they did it and where these paintings come from, and it's really it's inspiring.